In this isolated tower in the middle of nowhere, it gets a little lonely, but I don't let down my hair. Cause close relationships are far more stressful than they seem. I'd rather face reality than chase a silly dream. Mother knows best, she claims to know the future. I'll fall in love with happily ever after with my suitor. To be honest, I prefer avoiding all the hassle. I'm fine inside my tower, really, I don't need a castle. So, fuck love, I don't understand it. 18 years with no luck, I feel stranded. Drifting through the water, I just wanna see the light. But the fog is awfully stubborn and the feeling's never right. When I keep wondering and wondering, but this is how it's always been. I've spent all these years alone, not letting anybody in. And I keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering, when will my life begin? Mother knows best and she claims to know the future. I'll fall in love with happily ever after with my suitor. And if I'm being honest, well, it doesn't sound that bad, but I blew the only shot at that I think I ever had. So, fuck love, I don't even deserve it. I've tried my best, but still, I'm far from perfect. Watching from the windows, wishing I could feel the same. But my feelings are defective, I guess I'm the one to blame. Oh, fuck love, go ahead, call me a cynic. But a happy ending is so unrealistic. What's the point in trying if I know it won't work out? And I'll earn a broken heart that I'd be better off without.